23 ABC's digital update is brought to you by West Medical.
Good evening, I'm Jessica Harrington. Here's what's making headlines around Kern County. The Mid-State Fair has just announced that the three-time Grammy Award-winning group Pentatonix will be performing at the fair this summer. The a cappella group is scheduled to perform on opening night, which is July 22nd in Paso Robles. Tickets go on sale next week and range from $36.50 to $116.50. You can get your tickets starting next Friday at 10 a.m. We have a link to purchase them on our website, turnto23.com. A Bakersfield Girl Scout was at the state capitol with Assemblymember Rudy Salas introducing a bill on how to properly retire the California state flag. 17-year-old Emily Carroll reached out to Salas after she couldn't find legislation on how to correctly retire the state flag. Now, the bill officially says when the California flag is in such a condition that it is no longer a fitting emblem for display, it should be destroyed in a dignified manner, preferably by burning. Yesterday's storm left 12 to 16 inches of snow at Alta Sierra, and today they were preparing for their three-day weekend. The ski resort is open tomorrow, Sunday and Monday. The ticket office opens tomorrow morning at 8 a.m., and the lifts start at 9. They are open until 4. For more information and to purchase tickets, be sure to head to our website, turnto23.com.
They were seeing nice conditions at Alta Sierra today, and that trend will continue as we head into the weekend. Temperatures up there are going to be in the low to mid 40s through Monday, but for us here in Bakersfield, we are going to be warming up to 64 degrees by Monday. But each morning as we head into the next several days, we are going to be tracking the chance for that fog. A dense fog advisory here in Bakersfield beginning at midnight tonight until noon tomorrow. And then as we head into Tuesday and Wednesday of next week, tracking that next chance for rain and snow, and that's going to be falling late Tuesday into the early morning hours Wednesday, and we will be drying out and warming up by next weekend.
That's your latest news and weather update. For the latest news anytime, be sure to log on to our website, turnto23.com.